I started with making a model. In this side, you know, there's a suspension and steering. And it's going to be seen from the other side as well. Suspension. And steering. And I pretty much wanted to design a double wishbone suspension. And because I started with the idea of making a car, the rear side, it's also double wishbone suspension. So on the rear side, it doesn't have steering, but I designed the wheel hubs to be able to be driven. It will have to have differential here and then transmission to the motor. This project is gonna be focused on the front of the cargo trike, so the suspension and wheel assembly. Se for preciso, para apanhar o pormenor. Pronto, agora podes dar um geral. So, I didn't film the testing because this part broke after 1 meter of riding. I think I already knew that this was gonna break because of the way it's printed. It's printed in the way that it adds fragility to where force is applied to it. So I'm gonna redesign this part, print it, assemble it, test it. That's what the next video is gonna be about. And I'll just keep iterating until this is really good. Have a good time.